This is a Gibson Les Paul Custom. It'll give you back problems,